Hello everybody! So it has been a while since we uploaded a new video, and today I decided to update you with what is going on here at Fen Tomato Farm. So we have opened our farm shop here on the farm with loads of product that we grow. I'm gonna show you in a minute the range of product we have, and I have to say and have to thank everybody that is supporting us, our lovely customers that came. First day we've opened was on the 15th of May, so was 15, today it's 16, and it has been open for 2 days. Of course, the first day people just got to see the sign and just passing by and came in to see what we sell. Today we had quite a few customers. So this is the farm shop. Here we have our fresh strawberries. Then there is the jam. We make our own jam from our own fruits and chutney as well. Of course, I've got other products, but today it's in the end of the day and not many left. I'm gonna update here with the preserves we make. That's how the shop looks like. It's some more products still to come. They're not all ripe yet, like the varieties of tomatoes. As you know, we grow 35 varieties of tomatoes, so much more will be. I hope to get this full of produce, but at the moment it's that's how we started. So let's go in the glass house and see what's going on in there. We picked a few strawberries here. Look at this, very nice, very sweet. Oh, she's enjoying that. So here we are in the glass house now. Wanted to show you our gherkin cucumbers, how the plants look. They very nice. There is the long cucumbers on the other side. Here is the gherkins. Just wanna see if I find any that are biggish. So the gherkins are going to be start picking just in a few days. We already tried one or two, but it's still like to be able to pick quantity for the shop. We'll need a few more days. The tomato plants are quite big as well. Not all of them are ripe, but yes, it's looking very nice, very interesting. Wanted to show you the kohlrabi as well. Here in the propagation area, as we had the other plants out, we put it in the gutters and grow the kohlrabi now. And look how big these are now. Very happy with them. I don't think I've made a video on them yet. I'll take the lower leaves as they go yellow. But look at these ones. We've got the purple kohlrabi. That's the Chinese vegetables. Lettuce and purple as well. Look at them. How nice they are. Wanted to show you one closer. They're quite big as well. The fennel as well. They start bulbing up, which is looking nice. some more tomato plants we planted because we are planning to have like a succession of tomatoes later in the year. So these ones, as they later, they will run up to Christmas. This is the fennel, by the way. More aubergines again. The bigger ones are planted. These ones are the second crop. Some more asparagus here we've got. The radish is already got some more beans ready for planting. I'll show you the bigger ones that are already in flower. Some of them. Here we've got the salads as well. Again, like we're planting in succession, so we've got product coming every week for cutting. So this is curly salad and then the normal lettuce. So yes, the stuff is coming out all the times. That's some chili plants that we've got left. They're for sale. And let's go in the other part of the glass house. What I forgot to show you as well is the melon plants and the watermelon plants. We've got some more, but just lifted one up to show you how nice they are, as you see. And the melon, they are beautiful. They're going to be planted this week in the ground. So we hope to have melon, I don't know, August, September, something like that. This is the celery. The celery looks fantastic. Again, it's going to grow in the ground, to go in the ground. This is our chives. Nice. And more asparagus. I already talked about that. The tomatoes, they're not all picking yet. Just some of them started, like the orange ones, the yellow and the red. I'm going to do a video on the tomatoes when they all ripe, and I'm planning to show you all the varieties with all the shapes, all the colors. I'm hoping to be a good video about that. So here are the beans. Quite big now with the rows of chili there, and the chili is going to be ready later on in the year, like in autumn, and by then the beans, runner beans, should be finished, like should be done. So here will be more space for the chilies and for us to be able to get in the rows and pick them. That's how it's looking at the moment. The courgettes are looking very good as well. Look at these yellow ones. Again, at the moment, we are picking some of the yellow ones with the flower because we find it's a good demand on courgettes with the flowers, little courgettes with the flowers. People are stuffing them and then frying them in the butter, and it's really, really nice. Nice taste. So they're not, we're not letting at the moment them grow too big, but yes, soon they will be too many. So of course we'll let them grow big, and then we'll pick them as a courgette. Courgette itself, not as a flower. So that's the yellow tomatoes, which are ripe and ready. We already selling them in our shop and on the markets. As I said, the other varieties not all ready at the moment. So I'm going to do later on in the season a video about all of our tomato varieties and show you all the size, all the colors, and everything about them. So that's it for today. Thank you very much for watching, and keep subscribing if you're not subscribed yet. if you find it interesting, of course. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.